Good morning class. Today we are going to learn about large numbers. Chapter number 4, operation on large numbers. Now these are some operations which can be done on large numbers, starting from addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So here is a relation between addition and multiplication. What is that relation? Repeated addition leads to multiplication. When we add a number again and again, we can multiply. Same is the case with subtraction and division. When we subtract a number again and again from the larger number, then we can divide it, which leads to division. So let us start with addition, exercise 6. Now here you can see we are adding numbers. Now most important thing is, whenever you are adding numbers, arrange them according to the place values. If you are going to add, so you can add only one's place to one's place only. You cannot add this one's place to ten's place. So be very careful while adding. When you are adding, first add 1's place, as we start from 1's. So 8 plus 3 is 11, 1 carried over. Then 1 plus 7 is 8, plus 1, that is 9. 2 plus 6 is 8. Now there is no carryover number, so we'll simply write 8 here. Then 5 plus 7 is 12, so 1 carried over and 2 here. Then 7 plus 1 is 8 and plus 1 is 9. Then again there is no carrying over number, so we are just going to write 9 here. Then 6 plus 5 is 11, 1 carried over. And 3 plus 2 is 5, plus 1, 6. So as you can see here that when we are adding the numbers, we are adding the same place values. 1s to 1s only, 10s to 10s only. So while writing the numbers, place values should be correct. Same is with question number 7. Now here we are adding 1, 2 and 3 numbers. So very easy. We are going to add them just like these. 9 plus 4 plus 3 is equals to 16. So we'll write 6 here and 1 carried over. Then 2 plus 9 plus 5 is 16, plus 1, that is 17. Carried over 1, then 7 plus 3 plus 4, 14 plus 1, that is 15, again 1 carried over. 6 plus 7 plus 8, that is 21, plus 1, that is 22. Now carried over number will be 2. So 2 plus 2, 4, plus 4, 8, plus 1, 9. No carrying over number, so we'll just write 9 here. Then 5 plus 6 is 11, plus 3, that is 14, again 1 carried over. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 9, 16, 16 plus 1, 17, so 7 and 1 carried over. 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 6 is 13, plus 1, that is 14, 1 carried over again. 1 plus 2 is 3 and again plus 1, that is 4. So here is the sum. Now let us come to the ninth one. Again it is same. Be very careful while adding the numbers. First add 1's place numbers, then 10's, then 100's, then 1000's, then 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. And whenever we are adding 1's place number, the carried over number will go to 10's place only. The next place only. Now here when we are adding the number at 10's place, the carryover will be going to 100's place only, and so on. Same with the question number 10. Again, we are going to start from 1's place and then carrying over number will be shifted to the next place. Find the sum, question number 12. Now here numbers are given in series and we have to add them. Now they have not placed the numbers at the place values. We have to place them according to the place values and If I read these numbers, numbers can be 3, 4, 3, 8, 5, 1, 7, 2, 8, plus 1, 6, 6, 4, 5, 2, 6, 7, 5, plus 3, 6, 7, 2, 5, 6, 3, plus 9, 3, 5. Why am I reading this? Because I don't know their place values, so how can I read them? So, while arranging them, we need to find out their place values. So, we'll start from here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, and 10 crores. That means the number is 34 crores, 38 lakhs, 51,728. Same we'll do with the next number. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. So number is 16 crores, 64 lakhs, 52,675. So just below it we can start it from 10 crores. Now the next number, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs, and 10 lakhs. Now it is only 10 lakhs, 36,72,563. So we'll start this from 10 lakhs here. Next number, ones, tens, hundreds, that means 935. So we'll start from hundreds place and then we are going to add them. So what is the number now? Again, we don't know how to read it. So start from here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. Therefore, the number, the sum is 51 crores, 39 lakhs, 77,901.